If you've been involved with networking at all, you will have heard about the data plane and the control plane. But what do these terms actually refer to? If you're interested, don't forget to subscribe and to have Networking and Telecom Technologies Simply Explained. Well, the data plane carries user data such as emails, websites, and even the video you're watching. Data plane data is generated and received by end devices such as PCs, tablets, IP cameras, and servers. The control plane is used to allow intermediary network devices such as switches, routers, firewalls, and access points to communicate control information with each other to ensure the correct functionality of the network. This control data is generated by and destined to these intermediary network devices. Now, there are many protocols that use the control plane, such as dynamic routing protocols that share routes, layer 2 control protocols, and many others. Data plane communications go from one end device to another, while control plane communications typically take place between intermediary network devices.